Uriah has had some success. He definitely did hurt. That's it.
Piotr Jan stops Uriah Faber in round three.
Piotr Jan is...
Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my
look
goodness.
How beautiful that is.
Back to work on the jab.
Stand across the octagon from him.
And now the two-time UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Petr Jan.